in me vested, and in the name of the great architect of the universe, I declare this stone well and truly laid.